Good morning. We're here at the Windy Ridge Greenhouse, and I'm actually standing in one of the greenhouses that was damaged in last night's storm. This one's probably about 100 feet long. As you can see, no covering. There's another one behind our photographer, Robin Davis. There's another greenhouse right there. Now, the owner not only has this commercial property, but he also has a home, which is right over there. We're going to swing and show you that. He's got trees that are down around his home, the front, the side. You can see there's a hole in the roof. He says all this happened about 11 o'clock last night. He and his wife were home. The electricity went off. They heard a roaring sound, went to hit the basement. 10 seconds later, everything was over. When they came out, this is what they saw, all of this devastation, which will have to be cleaned up. Also, they one of their neighbors, their shed flew about a half a mile from across the road there. I don't know how well we can show you, but where you see all that debris, that's the neighbor's shed. Where you see that propane tank, that is where the neighbor's shed was. Blew all the way over here, and I can tell you that the part of it is right over there. We're going to hear some more from Bill Hanks, the owner of this property.
It's somewhere around 11 o'clock, a little later, and we were in bed, and I heard the electricity go off, and then the weather radio came on, and within 10 seconds, it sounded like a train coming through, and it was just, by the time we got to the basement, it was over. We came back up, and you can see what took place.
You know, we were talking about that neighbor shed from way across the road there. Well, this is part of it right here, more but scattered along the roadway here and on the property. The good news is that Bill Hanks and his wife, they are okay. Nothing inside the house damaged. He tells me nothing even fell off of a shelf.